A clogged PCV valve can cause a rough running engine or your car to consume oil. The first step is to locate the PCV valve. It's located near the left rear of the engine, right here. It's kind of a tight space. The tools and supplies you'll need are a new PCV valve, a 19mm wrench, and a pliers. Use a pliers, or your fingers, to remove the hose clamp. Sometimes the hose melts to the valve. Use a pliers to twist the hose to break it free. Then, gently pull it off. Next, use a 19mm wrench to remove the PCV valve. A 3/4-inch wrench will also work. Once loose, unscrew it the rest of the way by hand. This PCV valve was pretty clogged up and needed to be replaced. Here are the old and new valves side by side. I'll put a link to the PCV valve I recommend in the description. When you shake the PCV valve, you can hear the check valve moving around. I took a few sound samples. An old PCV valve. A new PCV valve. You can tell the old one sounds gummed up. Take the new PCV valve and thread it into the hole. Then, tighten it up snugly with the 19mm wrench. Don't over-tighten it, just make sure it's snug. Reattach the tube and hose clamp, and you're done. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Every click helps.